example 9.17, prove that integral 0 to pi by 4 into sin 2x dx divided by sin power 4 into x plus cos power 4 into x dx is equal to pi by 4. So there is a proof that now solution I is equal to integral of into 0 to pi by 4 sin 2x dx divided by sin 4x cos power 4 into x into dx. Okay, ma? First is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 4 sin 2x into dx whole divided by, so this is the form of this one, sin power 4x plus cos power 4x is equal to, this is sin square x plus cos square x the whole square minus 2 into sin square x next cos square x, that is the formula, that is the formula. So modification term means x power 4, that is called sin x power, sin power 4x plus cos power 4 is equal to sin square x plus cos square x the whole square is equal to minus 2 into, that is the replace the value of sin square x plus cos square x the whole power 2. Okay, ma? Minus 2 into this one sin square x, next one cos square x. Okay, next this one fully is going to 1 is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 4 into sin 2x dx whole divided by this one fully 1 minus, so this one 2 into multiply 2 divided by 2, multiply 2 divided by 2, that is sin square x into cos square x. Okay, ma? Right, that is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 4 into sin 2x into dx whole divided by 2x into dx whole divided by, so 1 minus of 1 by 2 is a common value, 1 by 2 is a common value, so 2 into 2, that is called 2 sin x cos x the whole square. Okay, the common value for 2 into 2 the whole square, next numerator 2 the whole square sin square cos square, the common value is the 2 into sin x cos x, so formula 2 into sin x cos x is equal to sin 2x, sin 2x, so is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 4 into sin 2x into dx whole divided by sin 2x into dx whole divided by 1 minus of 1 by 2 into 1 minus of into 1 by 2 into, that is the formula of cos sin 2x the whole square, that is the formula sin 2x the whole square 1 by 2 into, this is called sin 2x the whole square. Okay, so now this one is a cross multiplication, cross multiplication is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 4, 0 to pi by 4 numerator value sin 2x into dx denominator value, so 2 is cross multiplication 2 minus next one sin square 2x, sin square 2x whole divided by 2, so the denominator 2 is going to numerator is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 4 into 2 into sin 2x into dx whole divided by this one 2, 2 means 1 plus 1 minus sin square 2x, 1 plus 1 minus sin square 2x, so that is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 4 into 2 into sin 2x into dx whole divided by, so this one fully 1 plus cos square 2x, 1 plus cos square 2x, so substituting the value, so put t is equal to, t is equal to cos 2x, t is equal to cos 2x dt divided by dx is equal to minus 2 into sin 2x. Okay, 2 into sin 2x. Okay, well. So for the numerator value, that is the dt is equal to minus dt is equal to 2 into sin 2x into dx. Okay, fully replaced. Okay, well. Next, x is equal to 0. That is the x is equal to 0, which implies t is equal to cos 0. Cos 0 value means 1. Next, x is equal to pi by 4. X is equal to pi by 4, which implies t is equal to cos pi by 4 means 1 by root 2. Cos pi by 4 means 1 by root 2. So, that is 0 to pi by 4, which is the, wait a minute. For this one, x is equal to pi by 4, x is equal to pi by 4, t is equal to cos 2 into pi by 4, so this one cancels it to 2, cos pi by 2, cos pi by 2 value means 0, okay, one, cos 0 value 1, cos pi by 2 value means 0, so therefore, I c equal to integral of 0 to pi by 4, 2 into sin 2x dx, next divided by 1 plus cos square x 2x is equal to changing to limit 0, 1 minus next one minus dt. Minus dt divided by 1 plus u square. Okay, minus dt divided by 1 plus u square for the values completed. Next one, this is the formula of this one is 1 divided by 1 plus a square is equal to tan inverse of x. 1 divided by 1 plus, that is called integral of dx divided by x square plus a square is equal to 1 by a into tan inverse of x by a. 1 by a into tan inverse of x by a is equal to minus of into 1 by a, 1 by 1. Tan inverse of into x by u, that's all. That is the value of this one, 1 to 0 is equal to minus first upper limit 0, next minus into minus plus, next lower limit 1 is equal to 0 plus pi by 4. So therefore, I is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 4 into sin 2x into dx divided by sin power la 4x plus cos power la 4x into dx is equal to pi by 4. Okay.